animal takes place. In this video today, I am going to teach you how the metamorphosis in butterfly takes place. So students, see in your textbook.
A term metamorphosis. So what is mean by metamorphosis? The Marathi meaning of metamorphosis is rupantar. We know the goat and her kid are similar in the same way. A hen and her chicks are also similar, but there is lot of different. So the process of transformation that takes place in young ones till the time of grow, into the adults, this is called as, and this change of form is called as metamorphosis. Thus, in some animal, the young one grow into an adult animal, and that looks very different from the young one. This process or this change of form is called as metamorphosis. Means the young one of dog is looks like dog, means puppies looks same as dog. Kitten also looks same as cat. But some animals, their young one is very different from the adult one, and this process is called as metamorphosis. So see carefully the metamorphosis in butterfly. We are going to study detail about metamorphosis in butterfly. How butterfly in young one stage. See first. So student, see carefully metamorphosis in butterfly. We are delighted by the sight of bright and colorful butterfly of different shapes and size. Butterfly are a part of our environment. Butterfly live their life among the plants. A butterfly metamorphoses as it grows. They passes through four different stages. First one is, these are egg, larva, pupa and adult. The adult stage is also called as butterfly. The plain tiger butterfly is most commonly seen in India. Let us take its example to see the life cycle of butterfly through this example. A female butterfly lays egg. This is the egg of female plain tiger butterfly. This is plain tiger butterfly. This female plain tiger butterfly lay egg on the leaves of specific plant. This is that specific plant. Every species of butterfly lays egg on specific leaves. This is plain tiger butterfly. This lay its egg on this specific leaves. The plain tiger butterfly lays its egg on the milkweed or rui plant. This milkweed or rui plant. You know this plant, rui plant. You commonly see this plant. This is rui, milkweed. This is called as milkweed. It is also called as rui leaf. And this is small. This is the egg of plain tiger butterfly. It not see easily to our naked eye. We can see it, but it is rarely see to our eye. When this female tiger butterfly lay egg on this rui leaf, then see what happen. After 6 to 8 days, the larva of butterfly, the larva began to emerge from the egg. This stage varies from one butterfly species to another. The larva of butterfly is called as caterpillar. See the picture of caterpillar. It is a picture of, this is the picture of caterpillar. From this egg, after 6 to 8 days, when growth is completed, the larva comes out of the egg and it is called as caterpillar. Caterpillar differs with the size, shape. They also have different color, means these caterpillars have different color. Most of them have tiny fibrous hair on their skin, means most of caterpillars have tiny fibrous hairs on their skin, on their body. When the caterpillar comes out of the egg, it's extremely hungry. When this caterpillar comes out of the egg, it is extremely hungry. When the caterpillar comes out of the egg, it is very hungry. It starts to eat leaves it was born on caterpillar. Caterpillar eats very fast, so its growth is also very rapid. It eats very fast, so its growth is very rapid. While you are, oftenly you have seen commonly, while cleaning the leaf of vegetable, we often see leaves which have holes of different size or which have been eaten enough. What can be the reason for this? The reason is that caterpillar of some insect remain on the leaf and eat them up. Hence, we find leaves which have holes on it. Sometimes while cleaning the bees of peas, we find tiny greens living in that. They belong to which stage in the life cycle of butterfly? Yes, they belong to larval stage. From first 2.5 days, 2 or 2.5 days, the larva of plain tiger butterfly grows so big that it does not fit inside its skin. At this stage, caterpillar's skin body start shedding away. At this stage, the caterpillar's skin body start shedding away. This is then replaced by a new skin as the caterpillar grows. The caterpillar goes away, it shed its skin. This process is called as molting. See the process of shedding, how caterpillar looks like. See in this picture also, when caterpillar shed its skin 4 times. In this way it molds 4 times. Means 4 times caterpillar shed its skin, and this process is called as molting. See the pictures. And this, when it molds, this at this stage it is called as chrysalis. The caterpillar start eating rapidly all over the leaf. At this stage, when caterpillar come out, it start eating rapidly all over a leaf, and at the same time it start molting. After about 2 or 2.5 days, the caterpillar again shed its skin. In this way, the caterpillar molds and grows 4 times. In the plain tiger butterfly, caterpillar stage lasts for 10 to 12 days. After the caterpillar shed its skin for 4 times, The caterpillar secretes a liquid. See in this picture. After molting 4 times, the caterpillar 10 to 12 days, the caterpillar secretes one type of liquid. In the 5th stage, the caterpillar secretes a liquid. Caterpillar secretes liquid from its lower limb, which is resembled to silk thread. Means on the body of butterfly, that wings have silk thread like texture, and this is because that of that liquid. It waves this secretion around itself, creating an outer body. This is this is shiny body. This looks shiny because of that secretion of liquid, and this secretion of liquid is resemble for silk thread. Around secretion around itself, creating an outer body called as cocoon. It is called as cocoon or pupa, or this stage is also called as pupa stage. Plain tiger caterpillar lays in the cocoon for 11 to 12 days. This plain tiger butterfly rests in this cocoon for 10 to 12 days. It does not eat anything in this stage. Means in this stage, cocoon stage, caterpillar does not eat anything. It does not eat anything during the stage. The caterpillar undergo drastic transformation. The caterpillar undergoes drastic transformation inside the chrysalis. Means there are important changes that are takes place in the its body. The plain tiger butterfly now fully grown. See the picture of fully grown plain tiger butterfly. The adult butterfly is ready to emerge out from the chrysalis. Means from this chrysalis, the adult butterfly is emerged out from this chrysalis, and this is the picture of adult butterfly. So all butterfly go through the stages of growth. It now has 4 attractive wings and 6 long legs. Means adult butterfly have 4 attractive wings and 6 long legs, and all butterflies go through these stages. Okay students, understood? Remaining means exercise, and the next point we will see in next video. Thank you.